Hey, so this is the last video of Horizon Zero Dawn, the last quest, and I hope you enjoy, and here we go.
Aloy, what brings you to Meridian?
A threat. Helas commands a legion of fanatics called the Eclipse. They will attack soon, from the west, with an army of ancient war machines. But that's not the worst of it. They'll bring a mind with them, god, demon, machine, whatever you want to call it. It's called Hades, and it doesn't want Meridian at all. It wants the Spire. And if it gets there, it will send out a call, waking more ancient machines, more than we could ever defeat. All will be lost. We can't let that happen.
I'm trying to understand, but my responsibility lies with Meridian.
Meridian isn't the target, Avad. You have to defend the Spire.
Perhaps the Vanguard, your Radiance.
Yes. Send them to the Spire. Eren knows Aloy. He won't question it.
And have the City Guard fortify the Western Ridge. There they can be seen to protect Meridian and the Alight. Where the Spire rests.
Aloy, allow me to apologize for my behavior before. After everything that happened with Ursa, I was confused. If we're to fight together on the brink of life and death, I'd prefer to do so with your forgiveness.
Then you have it. As long as you don't confuse me with her again.
Even a king can learn his lesson. Good then. I'm glad that's behind us. Now, it will take time to prepare our defenses. Please, tell me what you know of our enemies. Everything.
I don't know about everything, but I'll tell you what I can.
Right, talk to Blameless Marat. Man, endgame shit coming. Man, we've come a long way from like the first mission where she's a good, a child.
Quietly does it. Panic in the city will only create another enemy. And do keep me appraised of each new arrival.
Come on, see what this guy's saying.
Ah, Aloy. Preparations are underway on the rigid defenses and at the Spire. Word was sent to every corner of the Sundom. Our allies offered their steel. Some came for Meridian, others for shards. But many came for you, by name.
For me.
Don't be so humble.
The ridge will be the front line. That's where the City Guard are holding?
Yes, bolstered by some of the, irregulars I spoke of before. The Oseram cannons that thundered Meridian's walls in the Liberation will now defend us. You're welcome to tour the defenses.
And the Spire. Erend and the Vanguard are there?
Indeed. Clashing breastplates together and testing out their battle cries, I suppose. A number of the Nora have also arrived at the Spire. They have resisted the offer of a royal audience. Perhaps you could parley with them.
I will. I suppose all we can do is wait for the attack.
Exactly. It's not a feeling I cherish, but our spotters at Evening Sign report there's still no movement in the west. So, if there's more you need to do elsewhere, seize this time to do it. Otherwise, I've made the apartment of Olin Delverson available to you. You can sleep there, if sleep comes.
Oh, shit's hot enough. But I've got to do optional. Visit both defense sites. Rest before the final battle. Tell you what, get the words out. I will do the optional things first. This is the right way I'm going. Hold up, let me look at the map right quick. Review, sorry, not prepare. So I just gotta leave the city.
Let's have a chat. No, a colourful discussion.
Man, yeah, I love the feeling of like when you start a new game and you got all that all the new stuff to discover, and like you get to the end of the game, it's like, wow, you can't believe how far you've come, how much you've done. I mean, I've been pumped for this game for like ever since I heard it come out. I think it was E3 last year. I think it might be a little bit before that. You finally get to sit down, you finally get to play, and it's like, it don't let you down. It's like just as good as you expected, even a bit better. I haven't get down here, can I? Yeah. Why is it saying I can? Oh, I didn't even notice this before. Getting elevator, shit. I don't like elevators, if I'm being honest. In real life, if it's an elevator, I prefer to take the stairs. I just don't like small spaces. This elevator's taking the piss. Hurry up, motherfucker. Get my elevator, man. Come on. Oh, here we go. Well, let's go down, shall we? Thing is, though, like, this series is about to finish, and I'm getting a little. Not a little worried, but I'm thinking, what do I play next? It's like, it's going to be a bit of a gap before Mass Effect comes out, so try and squeeze another game in. Not sure. I have got plenty of games to play, it's just, what do you play? Sorry, 1 second. Sorry about that. I actually did record some gameplay of a different game earlier on. My family might still and be it cut out on me recording, so I'm double checking that this is recording properly.
Freehold war. You're talking about borders. I'm talking about lives. That's what you want.
Right. There we go. We're going to the right place. Are we? Oh yeah.
Aloy, I told you I'd be here.
You did, Teb. But have your wounds even had time to heal?
Honestly, if I fought, I'd probably come undone. But don't worry, I'll leave that to the other Nor at the Spire. I brought supplies instead. These Karja have made me an honorary quartermaster, whatever that means.
It sounds impressive.
I could get used to it. We'll be setting up caches of arms and medicine under these banners. Look for them when the fighting starts. Aloy, when you went into the mountain, did the goddess tell you our chances?
She didn't need to. I know we can do this, Teb.
Maybe we can.
Glad someone was here to slay.
Got your goodies for me?
Place. It really couldn't be more different to the sacred land, could it?
Okay, let's go and see what, what am I to do there? Review, yeah. Well, it's not clear, is it? I'll talk to him some more.
There are materials like I've never seen in the markets above.
The hell?
A miracle we survived.
Good armor.
Huh. So you must be Aloy then. I thought there'd be more of you. More of me. Thicker, I suppose. More of a gear wheel, less of a ringlet. Don't get me wrong, you're very well struck.
Do all Oseram flirt at the most inopportune times?
Inopportune? Battle hasn't even started yet. Petra Forgewoman, I hail from the Free Heap. I'll be heading back in the next dust storm. Murat asked me to check over the city arsenal first. Cannons have aged well, but I've cleared their throats so they can really roar.
Can I try one?
Everybody wants a turn. Have at it, then.
Yeah. Ooh, what's this? How long? Take off. Fire at this. Oh!
It hits nice and wide. No need to aim it like a bow.
Yeah. I like this. I don't think I can carry this. There we go. Can I talk to him one more time? I don't think I can talk to him. Yeah, I gotta go over there, girl. Only thing is that this the radar can be a little bit confusing where to go. Best off crafting some bows and stuff. Oh yeah, I have got a Shadow Blast sling now. I haven't tested this out yet, but I thought for the final battle I'll try some new stuff. Some new weapons. Also, if you have been watching the series, I apologise for some of the audio being a bit shite. I'm learning. I'm trying to get better. I just know it's hard because I'm trying to
good. I can use this.
Get rid of the sound on my PC because it can be really noisy sometimes. I could really get a laptop, so when I'm recording, it's I'd have to worry about background noise. Oh, great. Going up here. So what, I can climb. There we go. Come on. Come on. Don't make me regret climbing. There we go. Come on a bit further. Nice. Where the hell are we going? Quite high up. Now look at that, man. Look at that view. The mist coming off the trees. I gotta say before, this feel like ever since like last year, this year, like, graphics and games just like just seem to jumped up. Like the finally the developers realised the how to get the best power out, the best usage out of this software, out of the software, you know, out of the hardware. Sorry, I'm not the most technical guy. I got a little bit of that. A little bit of there. There. Talk to you first.
It rises taller than the highest tree.
War Chief Sona. War Chief, you seem uncomfortable.
The Nora do not belong here. I do not belong here. I will fight the metal devil that threatens us all, but my place is in the sacred land. The wrongness here jags at me like an arrowhead.
I'm sorry to put you through this.
Do not be sorry. This will be ended. My spear, my word.
Ooh. Feisty one you are. Let's see what this guy's saying.
Greetings, Aloy. Don't. You don't need to bow. The Anointed doesn't like it.
She doesn't much like being called anointed, either. It means a lot to have you here, Varl.
I gave my word.
So, Meridian, what do you think?
I've seen many new things since I first met you. I should thank you.
Varl, what's wrong?
You really want to know? All right. I'm in a foreign land, a tainted land, defending a faithless city that looks like nothing I've seen. From something I can't imagine. And you, after all that's happened, all you've done, I feel like I should drop to my knees and worship you, but I know you don't want that.
Boy, things are pretty tough for you, huh? Thanks for telling the other Nora not to bow. It's the last thing I need.
Don't be too hard on them. They only joined this fight because the Anointed bid it so.
Is that why you came?
No. I would have come just to see you one more time. And we must fight a metal devil, because the goddess says, or because you say.
I think the goddess and I are in agreement. We're both glad you're here.
So am I.
Right, I think it's Erend. Last guy to talk to.
So who are these guys?
They call themselves the Eclipse.
What does that even mean?
It's when the moon gets in front of the sun, idiot.
Is that supposed to sound scary or something?
Aloy. So here we are again, gearing up for a fight. Only this time it sounds like the bad guys have a lot more firepower. What are we up against, really?
I'm not sure. But there's gonna be a lot of them, and they'll have machines. And if they get past us, it's not just Meridian that will fall. The rest of the world will go with it.
That's big. It sounds like our kind of fight. Right, guys? Well, where do they put the vanguard?
At the front of the line!
And why?
Steel before iron!
And what are we gonna do?
Hit them like a hammer till they can't hit back!
Damn right! You hear that? Nobody's getting past the vanguard. We're here for Meridian. And we're here for you.
Thank you, Erend. Ursa would be proud.
Well, only if we win.
Man, that was a little cheesy. Right, from the optional bit. Finally, go to rest before the final battle, motherfuckers.
Bolin's apartment feels empty. Should I sleep? Did I leave anything unfinished?
Right, guys, we're at the place of rest. So just gonna go to sleep now, and we're gonna get the battle started. Go way back. Let's do it.
Elizabeth, with a weight like this pressing on you. How did you rest after you lost your family? Silence? Are you there? Guess I shouldn't ask ghosts for advice.
There are signs from the west. Sun King Avad awaits you at the Temple of the Sun.
Campfires, perhaps? Massing forces for the long march to the city gates?
That's not with smoke.
Then what is it?
The end. Or how it begins, anyway.
You spoke of.
To the guns! To the guns! Now!
By the sun, do as she says!
Set loaded!
All of you, be ready to fire!
Will the guns hold them back?
Reinforcements.
Aloy, no!
We need those guns!
He will cut you down!
Not this time!
You have vexed me long enough.
Should have fought me in the sun ring then.
Sure. Let's go, man. Fucking hear this! Good guy, bitch. Fuck, 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 fuck.
The end is inevitable.
Fuck. Shit. What do I need to do? I need to, that one. Leader strike.
Accept it. Accept your weakness.
Come on, bitch. There we go. Come on. Come
it's on. Giving way.
Come on. Get that boost. Shit. Whoa! Holy smokes!
I am chosen. This was not meant to be.
Only chose you because you're a fool. A sadistic butcher too stupid to see you were being used. Your whole life was a failure. And soon, no one will even remember you. Turn your face to the sun and think about that.
Man, that guy had to die. What can I get? Oh, crystal braiding. I've only got some of those. Right. Go to the ridge. Quickly, just get all this loot. I need it all. I want it all. Here we go. Shit. Fuck! Can't believe that guy one-shot me. Come on, Aloy, I meant to be like a badass.
I can't spare the weight.
What can I pick up? Tell you what, I should I can't craft anything. There we go. Oh, my pouch is too small. I keep messing it up. Right, let's jump. Here we go, peeps! In-game shit, motherfucker! Oh, yeah! Where am I aiming? Shit. Quickly. I'm taking bitches down. I'm taking all you bitches down. Come on. Yeah, making it rain. Man, this weapon's a badass. Should be able to take this thing down easy. Look at that damage it's making. Ooh. You cast them too, you motherfucker. Oh. Is that it? Come on, bitch. Yeah. Should wait till it gets a bit closer. Yeah. Yo. Is that it?
South. They're coming from the south.
Where the fuck's that? Holy shit. Oh, there. I didn't see that. Die! And again, hit that shit.
Time to go.
I love it when these bellow backs blow up, man. It's great. Oh my god. I fucking love napalm in the morning. Hey, you little bitch. Shit. Need to get fire a bit further up in the air. Oh yeah, baby. Go. Shit. Yeah, this big bellow back motherfucker. Oh shit. There we go. Oh crap. And again. Get this long leg. Shit. Come on, get it fully charged. One more time, should do it. Yeah.
Lower your arms, but be wary.
Chance to catch a breath.
The best. The best. I need a bigger. I should have gathered some materials to make a better potion pouch. Is that it? That's it. Sorry, is that it? Dumb question. Right, pick up this one. Where we're looking. Ooh! Shit. Pick up that cam. Come on. There we go. Crap. Damn it, man. You're crazy. Eat it. Come on, load that shit up.
It's taking a shot at me.
Oh shit, them fucking birdie things. Get it! Get it! Oop, there it is! Oop, there it is! Shit. Fire! And again. Fuck it, I'm having one of these. Oh, for those fucking spider things, I hate those. Have it. Fuck it. Well, we're up death, but bring us getting closer. Shit. Come on, quickly. And again. Shit. again quickly. There we go. Different levels up again. Come on. Man, there's two of them. Fuck. Oh my god, look at this fucking storm bird. Shit. Shit. I'm getting nervous. On again. Come on. Again. Oh, this is time. Quickly pick up this. Shit. Shit, pick it up. What are you doing? Pick that shit up. Whoa, whoa. Fuck it, man. I can't pick that up. Shit. Quickly. Is that dead? Shit, man, pick this can back up. Make it rain, bitch. Yeah, man. That's better switch to my health, to my potions. That bar reminds me of Wolfenstein, the way you can overload your health. Come on. Yeah.
Incoming.
Aloy! Aloy! Aloy!
Tab?
By all mother, you survived. I thought you were killed.
The others, are they?
No, no. Wounded, but alive, mostly. The machines blasted through, then kept going. They marched on the spire, dragging that thing with them.
Take care of the others, Tab. I've gotta go.
Damn. There we go, man. Doing a think he's any potions. Let's stock up on the arrows. Holy shit, man. Got no blazers. Man, this is crazy. Whoa! The fuck? Whole city, man, it's leveled. Shit. Go on. Quickly. Sorry. Shit. Come on, die. There we go. Shit, man, I'm gonna burn myself. Look at all this cash, man. This is fucked. Wow. Look at that. shit. Go to the spine, stop Hades. Oh, it's gone. Fire up. Whoa. Can't even hide because all the plants have been burnt down. Wow, sister.
I will answer your challenge.
Whoa. Look at you, man. You're a badass. Right. Just collecting the last bit of resources. Could do with some potions, like. Tell you what, I could probably just craft some. Wrong. I always got to the wrong. Oh, shit. Let's get these medicinal flowers. I don't want that. Okay, come on. Keep on going. Damn, you better hurry up and get to the top of this spire.
It must have gotten through the defenses. Baron's vanguard. I have to get up there.
Climb, girl. Come on, man. Come on, man. What are you doing? Got a world to save. God damn it. Climb. Hop across. Oh shit! I thought I was gonna die, man. Well, that'd be a tragic ending. Come on. Whoa!
Keep going. Keep pushing.
Whoa, shit, man.
I knew this wouldn't be easy. So no holding back.
Shit, man, get to the top of this. Oh, where am I going? idiot. Come on. Top.
Aloy! It's Aloy! Well, you can see that.
We thought you'd fallen at the ridge.
No, the ridge fell on me. Look, there isn't a lot of time left. I have to face Hades.
Not alone.
My fight. I can't ask you to come with me.
We're about to go over the top anyway, right? Right.
The metal devil must fall.
Yeah. I should stock up. Last chance.
Can we take any potions in here? Yes. I could do with some fatty meat. Tell you what, I'm just gonna resources. I won't need fuck these, man. There we go. Let's climb to the top. Oh, it's got this epic final boss feel coming up. Oh, here we go.
Arrival of Entity has been anticipated. Entity will not halt transmission. contrary, calculations are precise. Presence of entity has been accounted for.
Holy shit. Fuck. So what, I'm gonna need to run some of these. Shit. Tell what, man, I should use my skills. I don't think I can do it, yeah. Nah, I don't, yeah. Let's go, pipe, man. I need to scan this thing. You know what I need to do? I need to arm three bows at once. Come on, bitch! Yeah. Pretty stupid when you think about it. A girl armed with bows, fucking firing a big ass machine with heavy artillery. Bitch. Try to pick off its mission. Whoa! Can I disarm the damn thing? I'm not doing too bad. Whoa, what the hell was that? What the hell is that shit? Crazy.
The corrupted strike again, be mindful. All of you, focus on the new machines.
The fuck? New machines? Shit. Shit. Shit! Man, I'm worried. Shit, man. How am I gonna survive this? Quickly. Man, I thought I was gonna be dead then. Whoa. Come on, bitch. Yes. Fuck.
With the time I've got left, I can do this.
Come on, we'll get those bows equipped. Come on, just spam those damn things.
Watch it. They keep coming. Knock them back.
Take them out first.
Shit. Come on. Holy fuck! Shit! I'm in trouble. Oh! Whoa! Oh, only two potions left. Holy hell! Quickly! Oh, I could do crafting some more. Shit. Oh, I ain't got Jack. Is that, oh shit. Is that goddamn that thing there?
Knock. Was the last.
Well. Shit. Yes. I'm just gonna take that hole. The hell? Man, this fight's been intense. Come on, we're nearly there, people. I think there's a countdown there as well, isn't there? I didn't even see that countdown. Shit. Whoa. Quickly. Shit. Shit, I thought I could do a critical strike on it. Get the fuck out of there. Fuck it, man, I'm using my last. Quickly craft that shit. Yes! Yeah! Yeah, man. We fought hard. Whew! Can't believe it, man.
System threat imminent.
I'm more than a threat.
Master Override armed. To activate, state name and rank.
Elizabeth Sobek. Alpha Prime.
Master Override activated. Purging extinction protocol.
Okay, Gaia. Sorry about that. Where was I?
You were telling a story.
Right. Yeah, so, like I was saying, it was a children's electronics kit, but I'd hacked the wiring to an auto battery and solar PV. So the grass caught fire. And, so did a tall pine that had stood there, I don't know, maybe 100 years.
Query. You were how old?
6. My mother was home, thank God, so she called the fire department, and after, she took me out to the lawn and showed me the dead baby birds, because there were nests in the pine tree.
Query. What did you feel?
I'm not sure. I remember yelling that I didn't care. And that's when my mother took my face in her hands and spoke.
Query. What did she say?
She said I had to care. She said, Elizabeth, being smart will count for nothing if you don't make the world better. You have to use your smarts to count for something. To serve life, not death.
You often tell stories of your mother, but you are childless.
I never had time. Guess it was for the best.
If you had had a child, Elizabeth, what would you have wished for him or her?
I guess I would have wanted her to be curious. And willful, unstoppable, even. But with enough compassion to heal the world. Just a little bit. Anyway, that's all I've got for now, Gaia. Time to tuck in.
I wish you a pleasant sleep, Elizabeth.
Thank you. I'll catch you tomorrow.
Wow, what a game, man. That was amazing. Amazing experience, just amazing throughout. It's really delivered. It felt like it captured the made you care, you know what I mean? And I'm so glad I played this. I'm so glad it delivered. I might have repeated that, but I just... What do you say? Just finished playing The Last Guardian before this, man. That was a hell of a game. Before that, Resident Evil 7, that was a hell of a game. Just seemed to be playing all these great games at the moment. And this was another, man, and I so hope to make a sequel. Hope to do even a prequel, man. That'd be cool, man. See, like, what happened before. Well, we know what happened before, but just, like, play through that. Like, end of the world stuff. That'd be pretty amazing, that. Yeah, man, Guerrilla, man, did such a good job, and it had heart. Yeah, it made you give a shit. I think that's important in games like Uncharted and Last of Us and The Witcher and the top games. I've completed it now, but I'll be thinking about this game like for a long time, probably forever. That's the mark of a good game. Even when you're not playing it, you're kind of thinking of it. And yeah, it was amazing. A few problems here, there, technical problems. I thought could be easily ironed out, but apart from that, yeah, man, faultless. really good. Just the imagination of the story. It just felt like all like good games like Far Cry and Tomb Raider, a bit of Witcher. It's kind of all rolled into one, but I'm just like, yeah, made even better. Like they took what's good from other games and they made create this game, and it was just brilliant. Anyway, guys, that is the end of the video. I don't know what I'm going to be playing next. Something to follow this up, it's going to be hard. And I'm just going to let the credits roll. I will see you next time. Peace out, homies.
Hello, old friend. Remember me? We've still so much to discuss. So much you never revealed. Your masters, for example. The ones who sent the signal that woke you. Knowledge has its rewards, don't you think? Well, let's begin.
Wow. If you stay to the end, man, that's definitely a sequel. Sequel bait right there, bitches. And the guy who plays Silence is called Lance Reddick. If you didn't know that, it's the, I said it before, it's the guy out of The Wire. And he's also in Oz. He's also in John Wick as well. He's the guy who works at the hotel. He's got such a cool voice, I think. So that's why I probably... He's done actually other video games. He's done Destiny. Did something else as well. I can't remember what it were. And so, man, this game, man, just... Game's blown my mind. Anyway, is it going to be another cutscene? I'm just going to wait to see what happens. So I want to show you guys this. This is probably like a proper long video. I'm not sure how I've... I ain't checked. Might be 2 hours long. Come on. Here we go. About to load up. Come on. Hurry up. Here we go. Congratulations on defeating Hades and protecting Gaia's dream of Earth Reborn. Just because you've completed Aloy's main story doesn't mean you finished the game. You are free to continue exploring and complete any unfinished quests and activities. The state of the world has been restored to just before the looming shadow prior to the final battle for Meridian. You keep all loot and experience from your successful playthrough. Thank you for playing, Horizon Team. Oh, cool. See what happens now. That's it, people. Get a little trophy. A skill point XP. Thanks for watching. Peace out.